We like to thank our friends over at Failing Grace for their song Veil of Vanity, now available on Spotify and iTunes. Week 8 kicks off with arguably the game of the week, the Green Bay Packers versus the Arizona Cardinals. Both teams are ranked in the top 5 in our power rankings. However, Green Bay has an uphill battle without Davante Adams and Alan Lazard. As for the undefeated Cardinals, hey, maybe they're just better than everyone. According to the polls that we took on Instagram, you guys believe? They are the top dog. They are better than everyone. 73% are voting for the Cardinals to win, while 27% like the Packers. We like the Cardinals to win by 4. Halloween 2021 will feature the Cincinnati Bengals and the New York Jets. Coming off an incredible victory against the Baltimore Ravens, are the Bengals legitimate Super Bowl contenders? As for the Jets, Mike White will be starting in place of the injured Zach Wilson. Looking at the polls, we're favoring the Bengals to win in this one. 94% of you liked Cincinnati, while 6% are taking New York. We're taking Cincy to win by 17. AFC South matchup between the Tennessee Titans and the Indianapolis Colts. The Titans dismantled the Kansas City Chiefs, whereas the Colts have won 3 of their last 4 games after starting 0-3. Looking at the polls, we're going with King Henry. 83% like the Tennessee Titans to win, while 17% like the Colts. We're taking the Titans by 5. One of the best teams in our power rankings face one of the worst teams in our power rankings. The Los Angeles Rams versus the Houston Texans. The lethal combination of Matthew Stafford and Cooper Kupp continues to roll on. As for the Texans, Tyrod Taylor has been activated from injured reserve and has a good shot of playing this Sunday. But according to you guys on Instagram, that's irrelevant. 92% of you are favoring the Rams to win, while 8% like the Texans. We're favoring the fans and going with the Rams to win by 21. AFC North battle between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Cleveland Browns. Fresh off a bye week, the Steelers are hoping the extra week was enough to fix their offensive struggles. For the Browns, Nick Chubb is back at practice and could play this Sunday. But looking at the polls, we're favoring the Browns and the run game. 66% over the Pittsburgh Steelers are favored to win by 34% of you. We like the Steelers in an upset to win by 2. Two teams that have been struggling go head-to-head. The Philadelphia Eagles versus the winless Detroit Lions. Criticism still surrounds the play calling of Nick Sirianni and the play of Jalen Hurts. Meanwhile, the Lions are playing their hearts out, but end up losing at the end. Will this week be any different? Not according to you guys on Instagram. 66% are favoring the Eagles, while 34% are favoring the Lions. We like the Eagles to win in a close one, to win by 1. The San Francisco 49ers travel to Soldier Field to face the Chicago Bears. Sitting at 2-4, this isn't the season that the 49ers had hoped, with their defense surprisingly struggling at times. But the defense could turn it around this week, as Justin Fields and the Chicago offense have had a hard time moving down the field. Looking at Instagram, 79% of you guys are favoring the 49ers, while 21% like the Bears. We're taking the 49ers to win by 10. NFC South rivalry between the Carolina Panthers and the Atlanta Falcons. The Panthers want to do everything in their power to prevent a 5-game losing streak. On the opposite side, the Falcons are starting to click, with their offense led by Matt Ryan, Cordero Patterson, and Kyle Pitts being the sole reason why. We're going to continue rolling with that Falcons offense. 56% of you like the Falcons, 44% are favoring Carolina. We're taking Atlanta to win by 3. A tough road game for the Miami Dolphins as they travel to Orchard Park to face the Buffalo Bills. The Dolphins just lost their 5th straight game, while the Bills used their bye week to regroup after losing a close one to the Tennessee Titans. Looking at the polls, 91% of you are favoring the Bills, 9% like the Dolphins, not really giving them a shot. We're going to take the Bills as well to win by 18. A rematch of last year's shutout win, the New England Patriots look to repeat the same result against the Los Angeles Chargers. Though they're 3-4, the Patriots have held their own in some close contests. In the same position as the Bills, the Chargers are coming off a bye week after a disappointing loss to the Baltimore Ravens. But as we turn our attention over to the polls, 83% of you are favoring the Chargers, while 17% are favoring the Patriots. We're taking the Chargers to win by 8. The Jacksonville Jaguars travel across the country to face the Seattle Seahawks. Jacksonville picked up their first win prior to their bye week against the Miami Dolphins. Meanwhile, the Seahawks surprisingly are just half a game better than the Jags, mainly due to the lack of production on offense with Geno Smith at quarterback. And we're taking it to the polls. You believe that the Seahawks are still going to be victorious in this one. 71% favor them, while 29% are favoring the Jags. We're taking the Seahawks to win in this one because we believe that Pete Carroll is going to outcoach Urban Meyer. Seahawks win by 7. A battle of underwhelming defenses. The Washington football team versus the Denver Broncos. Both teams haven't lived up to their expectations defensively and have been lacking strong production on offense to carry their teams to a victory. Both teams seem to be equally matched. And looking at the polls, guess what? They're equally matched. 52% are favoring the Broncos, while 48% are favoring Washington. It's a close one, but I'm going to go with Washington on the road to win by a field goal. How about a little revenge for Jameis Winston? The Tampa Bay Buccaneers versus the New Orleans Saints. The Bucs have won 14 of their last 15 games, but if anyone can pull off this win, it's the Saints, who beat the Bucs in both of their regular season matchups last year. According to the polls, that won't matter. The Bucs are favored to win by 89% of you, while the Saints are favored to win at home by 11% of you. We're taking the Bucs on the road to win by 8. Sunday Night Football, the Dallas Cowboys versus the Minnesota Vikings. Both teams are well rested after a bye week, which was much needed for Dak Prescott, who's dealing with a calf strain. The Vikings offense is quietly one of the best in the NFL, so shootouts can be expected. But if we're looking at the polls, the Cowboys are heavily favored in this one, according to you guys. 74% are favoring the Cowboys, while 26% are favoring the Vikings. We're going to take the upset and take the Vikings at home because they've had so many close losses, but this is the game where they turn it around. Minnesota by 6. And finally, Monday Night Football, the New York Giants versus the Kansas City Chiefs. The Giants defense has kept them relevant in recent weeks, that they have to deal with the loss of Jabril Peppers this season. The Chiefs have been underwhelming thus far, but could this week be the beginning of a turnaround? Well, if we're looking at the polls, you guys believe that's going to happen. 77% are favoring the Chiefs, while 23% are favoring the Giants. We're taking the Chiefs to win at home by 13.